8 employees of the square kiln line at Paragon have to be able to manufacture everything from very small kilns to very large kilns. This is also done in a batch process, which means that pretty much every kiln has to be manufactured individually. This is also required because of the design and the fit and finish requirements of each particular model. All the brick that is manufactured in the brick room by our CNC machines is then has to be put together for that particular kiln. This requires a lot of hand sanding and fitting of the particular bricks for each model. Once the brick pieces are fitted to each other, the brick must then be fitted into the metal. The metal bottom is placed on top of the pan, and each side is then installed. Each piece of brick will be fitted to the adjoining side with a very, very tight tolerances for fit and finish. Once the sides are placed on the kiln, the lid will be placed on. Again, the same care will be taken to make sure that the lid fits very tight on top of all three sides of a square kiln. Once all the brick is assembled, the metal case will be finished and installed on the outside. The outside metal case is then fitted around the brick, again with the same level of care for fit and finish. A rubber mallet is used to make sure that the metal fits snug to the brick. Once the outside metal frame is installed around the brick, it will be attached with all the sheet metal screws. Before the lid can be installed on top of a square kiln, we must make sure that the top level of brick are perfectly flat and level. This assures a very tight seam between the sidewalls and the roof. Here, one of the Paragon employees is installing a control box on a GL24. This is a complex procedure because there are elements in the top, the sides, the door, and the control box must also be installed. Here, the thermocouple is being placed through the sidewall of the kiln and installed. Here's another example of a square kiln that's being made, and this is one of the smaller kilns that is made on the square line. Again, notice how tight that the brick and the metal must be fitted together to prevent the brick from moving inside the metal frame, which will only cause damage during transit. Again, the metal frame is installed using the sheet metal screws, and then the front is sanded for the metal to completely fit. The rubber mallet is again used to make sure that the fit of the metal around the brick is tight and snug before the installation of all the screws. This is probably one of the smallest square kilns that is made in the square line.